Powered by Microsoft Azure, Microsoft Azure Operator Nexus is a hybrid carrier-grade platform that is unified, secured, scalable, and reliable. Telco operators have historically built their networks using appliance model, where purpose-built hardware is used to run network functions. Over the last several years, there's been a progression towards virtualized applications that are running on private clouds. But typically, each private cloud is running a specific function. Operator Nexus's aim is to bring forward an environment where the user can run multiple applications on a single multi-purpose cloud. Our hybrid cloud gives the opportunity to run applications from a variety of providers on a single cloud in a holistic and comprehensive way. Azure Operator Nexus is a platform designed for telco operators to run their network functions. Operators require a platform capable of running multiple applications to prevent siloed infrastructure, ensure high availability, and cater to their needs. This enables operators to focus on building services rather than maintaining their own infrastructure. Nexus is designed as a hybrid platform to fulfill these requirements. It utilizes cloud-based management capabilities while providing the flexibility to deploy Nexus in the desired location. Nexus is a carrier-grade platform with carrier-grade capabilities and a robust, resilient hardware bill of material. Azure Operator Nexus enables running certified network applications and gives telecom operators a comprehensive platform stack. Operator Nexus starts with running the management plane in an Azure region and provides an opportunity to use robust, carrier-grade lifecycle management tools from a Microsoft Azure. Operators get to take advantage of Microsoft Azure's CI/CD, the robust observability tools and secure capabilities, all while being able to run their infrastructure anywhere. Operator Nexus comes in a way that you can deploy it in multiple modalities, most commonly deployed in your data center where operators run their current infrastructure for near-edge applications like the packet core or a voice core. Azure Operator Nexus also provides operators an ability to deploy in a Microsoft facility. Operators can also run it at the far edge for VRAN or ORAN deployments, or in an enterprise setting as private 5G core and enterprise applications. Operator Nexus offers a range of SKUs to cater to different deployment needs based on scale, throughput, and deployment models. Single rack BOM and smaller deployments such as the MEC BOM. 400 gig BOM. This variant is designed for large-scale deployments. It supports up to 8 compute racks, each with a pair of TORs for redundancy, 8 to 16 workload servers, and a management server. The 400 gig BOM provides 1.6 terabits of throughput to each rack and uses 100 gig NICs. 100 gig BOM. This is a lower cost, lower bandwidth variant of the 400 gig BOM. It follows the same architecture but provides 400 gigs of throughput for each rack using 25 gig NICs. Single rack BOM. This 100 gig Nexus variant is best suited for small edge deployments or lab instances. It is fully redundant within a single rack, but has some considerations for application upgrades. MEC deployments. This innovative SKU allows advanced network functions and business applications to coexist on a compact, easy to deploy, and easy to operate edge compute platform. This is designed for smaller deployments of Nexus. All these SKUs benefit from the harmonized hardware architecture. High performance NICs, efficient scalability, resilient infrastructure design, and flexible power design. Operator Nexus is a solution designed to transform customer interaction with the stack. It offers a single pane of glass experience built on Azure DNA, aiming to unlock new levels of productivity and innovation. Azure Operator Nexus leverages Azure Operator Service Management to simplify resource orchestration by providing a single interface for seamless management of infrastructure, software, and configuration. Realize accelerated service deployments and monetize new commercial offerings faster, while depending on Azure's safe deployment practices to ensure modern service reliability. Implement changes at the largest scale using Azure Operator Service Manager sites to define your Nexus target deployment locations, and then use Azure Operator Service Manager site network services to deploy multiple vendor commercial offerings across those sites. Operator Nexus meets the needs of telecom operators with its key core tenets. API integrated end-to-end platform, emphasizing an API-first approach to all aspects, including compute, Kubernetes networking, storage, and complex workflows. Infrastructure as code paradigm, aligning resource models with infrastructure as code approaches for simpler, more intuitive management, leveraging DevOps and GitOps. Integrated network fabric and workload solution. The network fabric is tightly integrated into the solution, enabling platform teams to bootstrap all network infrastructure via a few APIs. Automated telco operations, automating complex lifecycle operations, such as common vulnerability and exposure-driven OS upgrades across a Kubernetes cluster or firmware upgrades across computes. Nexus Ready greatly speeds the operator time to market using pre-validated network functions and deployment templates that have demonstrated platform integration and deployment successes. Operator Nexus follows Zero Trust security strategy and integration with a suite of Azure security services, including identity and access management with Microsoft Entra ID, which provides conditional access, role-based access control, and other details, along with network security like DDoS and data security. Microsoft Defender is baked into multiple layers of the platform infrastructure, from the operating system to container runtime, by which you can monitor and alert on any threats to the platform in real time. In this case, we can see there's been a brute force SSH attack on one of the Nexus virtual machines, which has been reported in the Defender dashboard alerts. You can see more details about the attack, like source IP address, geographic location, etc. And you can choose to take action against it to block the access for this IP address, etc. Operator Nexus enables operations to observe the health and performance of each Nexus resource. The platform provides the operator with telemetry data from Nexus resources to continuously analyze the health and performance of each resource. Operators can analyze dashboards that provide valuable insights, enabling them to make informed decisions and respond swiftly to faults and incidents. Network Packet Broker is a key feature of Azure Operator Nexus that helps operators with network and application performance monitoring and troubleshooting, traffic analysis, native packet captures, or port mirroring. Network Packet Broker is deployed as part of the on-premise Nexus instance and can be configured and managed via Azure's APIs. You can configure network tap rules for source and destination traffic filtering, neighbor groups, and send the filtered traffic to multiple destinations in your network for further analysis. Operator Nexus also integrates with Azure Operator Insights to provide insights on the captured traffic, which can help in multiple scenarios, like monitoring and troubleshooting. For example, a DNS threat analyzer is shown here. Copilot in Azure Operator Insight will empower all operators to become the most proficient problem solver, identifying, mitigating, and resolving network issues to deliver a unique customer experience and satisfaction. Copilot on Azure Operator Nexus offers a unique experience by simplifying network management, enabling fast completion of complex tasks, and providing instant insights for broad-scale improvements. Operator Nexus is a powerful platform that enables operators to modernize and monetize their network investments, driving operational efficiency and resiliency with advanced AI and automation, and improving the security of highly distributed, software-based networks.